There's things we stand for in our culture, for sure. We stand for right. We stand for things that are of God. We stand for the things of the Bible. We stand for things we see our country going a way that's not biblical. Well, then we stand up, we vote. We do all those things. Yes, 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 yes. But there's in our society, do you feel it? Do you see it? Are you doing it? Then we got to tell everything we think every time we think it. And it's just this social media vomit going on all the time. And he says, look, there's some things you just need to keep between you and God. You know that's true. There's still some things, students, listen, that just need to be private. Not everything needs to be public. It's going to bite you in the end. We hire people, we look at their social media. And so when we see something that's just society just going, 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 there's things that just need to be secret before you and the Lord. You remember Mary pondered these things in her heart, right? She pondered these things. So you got an opinion on X, you got an opinion on Y, you think it's Ford, you think it's Chevy, you think it's iPhone, you think it's Android, you think it's this, you think it's that. You just, maybe everybody doesn't need to know if it's going to hinder somebody from coming to Jesus. So that's where Paul says, keep it between yourself and God. Hey, thanks for watching. To find out more about Houston's First, you can subscribe to our channel or you can go to houstonsfirst.org.